Hey, I'd like nothing more than to go to Hell in a Cell to compete against you for the WWE Championship. And then I look at Ryback, and I wonder, does he even care the WWE Championship? Because it seems to me like all he cares about is kicking somebody's ass. And the way you run your mouth now, CM Punk, you need to get your ass whipped. Vince made a lot of tough decisions. This is going to be the easiest one you ever made. And you, CM Punk, for the next 2 weeks, you are going to get no sleep. Because whether it's prancing around in the WWE demanding respect, the moments you spend at home looking at yourself in the mirror, facing the music, your being will be filled by three simple words. Feed me more. Feed me more. Feed me more.
The uncompromising versus the needed.